miss your kissing, hugging, got me down here on my knees. Don't you hear me talking? It can't be over.
Oh, when she looked at me, she was so empty, and it's all because of me. She's not coming back at all. If I could find the words to say, it doesn't matter anyway. It's ancient history. She's not coming back.
Loving, I miss your kiss and hugging, got me down and on my knees. Don't you hear me talking? It can't be over.
Coming back at all.
You need it, you can get it on site.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cause I ain't like the others, so you're gonna discover
it's that type of loving that can change your life. Ooh.
I got all the time in the world, no expectations at all. I just want what's best for you.
I'm the better version, call me 2.5.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I got all the time in the world, no expectations at all. I just want what's best for you, girl. Relieve that headache, babe. I'm your Tylenol.
You know it, you shouldn't be treated. smile. I'ma put in overtime. Let me do you better. Better.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that pump, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty.
Overdose, you bring it back, back, back. I'm a big dog tryna eat the kitty cat, cat. I'ma slide in the way it fit, I could tell we match. All about my racks, hella cheese, I don't fuck with rats. Big crib in Hollywood, I don't even act. Come relax, let a nigga tap, hit you on the app. Take a low, with the wipe the pain away. Juicy and it's tighter than a virgin like Madonna said. I love when you give in, I love when you don't. Hit me with the threesome and sometimes you won't. You told me don't fuck with no bitches, you know. You got it, yeah, you got it, baby, bust it on the floor.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch, she keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty, yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back, yeah. In the night, he see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running like a plump. He need that, need the rump and need the thighs. He eat that up and in the night. He see that in the dark and in the right. He keep that, keep it running.
I keep it juicy, juicy.
I eat that lunch. Yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that plump. Yeah.
Madison Square Garden lit up in the Lakers uniform colors, purple and gold, to honor Kobe Bryant. Bryant and his 13-year-old daughter, Gianna, and seven others were killed in a helicopter crash this morning in Calabasas, California, reportedly on their way to Gianna's travel basketball game. Bryant was 41 and one of the greatest players in the history of the NBA.
And as Trey peels off the warm-up in honor of his dearly departed friend, Kobe Bryant, he will start the game wearing uniform number 8.
Wow. Wow. That's a great representation for Kobe Bryant. That's paying homage. Way to go, Trey.
Rockets players were devastated. Austin Rivers, eyes welling up there.
Tyson Chandler played with Kobe. He's been like that for about the last hour.
Yep.
Well, today is the saddest day in my basketball career. There's no doubt about it. We're talking about a physical force as a teenager that came into this league with a passion for the game, seldom seen. He never took a backseat to anyone in work ethic. Name the greatest two-way players in the history of this game. He's right at the top of the list. The love that's being expressed in this building and around the world was due.
They have decided that whoever wins the tip, and in this case Toronto, they are going to let the shot clock run out because of the number 24 to honor Kobe Bryant.
Fitting.
Appropriate. As Fred VanVleet holding on to it, and the crowd recognizing what this means. Sean, how do these guys play?
I don't know. You tell me. It'd be tough for me in this situation.
We've been told the NBA is planning or has canceled some of the games this evening. And DeJounte Murray will do the same. The 24-second shot clock, of course, Kobe Bryant, number 24. Fans recognize that through chanting Kobe, and now the game will actually begin.
On this unbelievably sad day for the NBA, and Clyde, on my way into the arena, I thought of Bill Gallo. Gallo is the legendary sports cartoonist that when Thurman Munson passed away, the next day he had an unbelievably touching cartoon. And it was his two characters that he had, Basement Bertha and Yucky. And the cartoon read Basement Bertha saying, "No, Yucky, I just don't feel like playing ball today." And she was crying. And that's the way I think a lot of us feel here tonight. Just don't feel like broadcasting. I know a lot of the players, excuse me, don't feel like playing. It's just a sad, sad day.
Yeah, you're right, Mike. Like I said, it was like a shot, man, to you. So the players... A lot of these players don't know Michael Jordan as much as they know Kobe, so they idolize him. And now we're going to give a standing ovation.
And what the players are doing, this happened in the game earlier, on the first possession for each team, they're going to take a 24-second violation in honor of number 24, Kobe Bryant. The Spurs and the Raptors did it earlier today. And whoever won the tip would do it first, and now the Knicks will do the same gesture in tribute.
Barely getting over the commissioner, now Kobe.
And you know what, Clyde, we all deal with death. But today, for basketball fans, Kobe represented the sport that we all love so much, like very few others have.
In tribute to Kobe Bryant,